What we do with Day of Caring is we take applications for projects throughout the county that include yard work, window washing, sorting boxes for elderly residents. We have house painting, and we partnered this year with Indiana, Northeast Indiana Habitat for Humanity.
We're out here with the United Way Day of Caring because we just want to show Kendallville. Kendallville's been great to us. You know, we wouldn't be able to do what we do at Shepherd's without the community coming in and supporting us, and so this is just our way of giving back a little bit.
For us, it's just a great opportunity to be a part of something special and help someone out, and we got a beautiful day to do it. No one's complaining, and hopefully it goes a long way towards beautification as far as Kendallville goes in this area, and just it's nice to help somebody out.